Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to make Floam slime, and make sure you check that iCard up there to see our slime playlist. We showed you how to make crunchy slime and fluffy slime, and now I'm going to show you how to make Floam. So let's get on with the video. So the ingredients that you will need are a bowl and something to stir with. I'm using this old pencil. You will also need glue. I'm using the leftover glue from these containers because I really don't want to waste glue. So I have three of these containers. Next, you're going to need food coloring, which is optional, but today I'm going to make mine magenta. You will also need shaving cream or shaving gel. I'm using edge shaving gel. And you also need your activator. I am using borax, which is 1 cup of warm water, and borax, which is a teaspoon. And then lastly, to make it Floam, you're going to need these foam beads. I got mine at Joann's. They're called slime balls, and this is what makes it super duper crunchy and to make it Floam. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. So step one is to put your glue inside the bowls. So I'll screw the cap and then put it upside down. I heard this works better because there's just a small amount. See, you can see that it's starting to come out. And then I just place it like that so it will stay. And then second bottle of glue. Should probably take this pencil out. Okay. You're just gonna squeeze it. And you can see that this is starting to come out some. And then I'm gonna wait for this third bottle. You can see there's a lot more left. So I'll be right back when most of the glue is out of the container. So as you can see, there's a lot of glue that came out from the two bottles, and then I put some glue from this bottle, and you can see that it's starting to turn pink from the leftover dye, but that's okay. And now we're going to add our shaving cream or shaving gel. Both of them work. And you can put as much shaving cream as you want. I'm just going to put that much. Okay, and now you're just gonna mix. And then by adding the food dye, I won't make it purple because blue and pink make purple. It'll just make pink, so there's nothing to worry about. And if you're using white shaving cream, then obviously it's not gonna turn your slime blue or any color. So just mix that until you see no blue streaks. I feel like this is pretty good. And now you're going to add your food dye. And like I said, I'm going to make mine pink. So you can add 2 or 1 to make it light. I'm just going to add, I guess, 2. Okay, that's good. It just comes out by itself. So stir that until you like your color. If you don't like it and it's too light, then you can add another drop. I got my food coloring at Joann's. They have a baking session, and this is just food dye, gel food dye by Wilton, and they always have a variety of colors. I just got those main colors because I really like them, those colors. So yeah. So as you can see, it's starting to look really good. Probably the light won't do any justice, but it looks a little bit, it's lighter in real life, but it looks a little bit darker on camera. So yeah. And now you're going to take your activator bead.